Good morning. My name is Shoba. I'm pursuing BCom in G.F.G.C. KRPuram College. I'm coming from Bayapnahalli. I would like to say thanks for UNXT team like Dipayan sir and Priya ma'am and Kanti ma'am, because they will teach us more. Because of them only we learn new things in our life. I would like to say thanks for Vivek sir also. Vivek sir and principal ma'am, because of they are the backbone of for us. Because of them only we will learn, and we will come when Dipayan sir and Vivek sir came to our class. They told about UNXT class. Then only I am interested in UNXT class, because before only my friends explained me what is the UNXT, how they are teaching. Like that only I would like to join in UNXT class. After that UNXT class, first day experience is when I came late. Dipayan sir is why you Dipayan sir has asked me why you came late. I said my problems. Then he said about punctuality. Don't be late because you lost more confident in your life. When you are late, you are getting tense. That's why you didn't learn anything. Then I started coming be on time. Nowadays I'm perfect. I'm not absent in any class. I'm not bunking any classes. UNXT class teach me more, like team spirit, responsibility and forgive and forget. Forgive is most important in our life. We all are doing mistakes their life, but we want to forgive that situation. We want to forgive that situation. Then only it will correct. It will become correct. We will mingle with them also. It is helpful to us. Thanks for giving this opportunity for me.